than the usual. Usually you see me wearing a helmet and the view is the opposite way and I'm talking to you in the camera. But this time we are backpacking. I'm backpacking to Dharamshala. I've been here and the place is quite amazing. I've been here in 2015. I've been to Triund and I haven't got a chance to see Mcleodganj as a whole. So this time I plan to do that, and while doing that I'll try to make sure I provide, I try to give you a brief description of the place and what can you expect from the place and what sort of budget you will be looking at if you are planning a trip to Dharamshala. There is this saying that happiness is not in traveling itself, it's in the way you do it. So for now you can enjoy the view. We just had our breakfast at Green Restaurant, amazing place, great breakfast option, and you should be able to find it on the road that's coming from Bhagsu towards Dharamkot crossing. A lot of options, it's on the way to Nick's Italian Kitchen. Right, so this is just an update. The last time we came in here, we trekked the whole way towards the trek start point, and that actually that exhausts you a lot. So when the trek starts actually from the start point, you will think it's directly from the Dharamkot where the trek starts. No, this is a proper trek start point, and if you want to you can take a cab. There have been plenty of cabs available here, and they will charge you nominal 300 to 350 to reach the trek start point. And as soon as you reach there, try to relax as much as possible. Now this is for Triund, and start the trek. Make sure you start it early so you'll be able to finish it early too. Don't try to continue the trek in the dark. If you feel that you'll be stuck somewhere and it's gonna be dark, don't start at all. Start the next day as soon as possible. So this is the point you should be aiming at, and this is where the trek actually starts from. We're gonna about to buy some stuff to go on, and just to show you the landscape. It's quite amazing.
Good vibes.
Amazingly, I found this guy. He's been trekking along with me. Great pup. Great vlog. We have got snow. Hey, Mangal, are you tired?
A little bit, but I'm much more excited. Go to the top.
What up? Conquered twice. that actually saves a lot of time if you reach Mcleodganj early. But again, if it's if you have time on you, you can spend it here, see the sunrise, if possible, have breakfast and then move out. For sanitation, there are quite less options for you, so you should be able to manage. Otherwise, get some tips for you from Google or any other forums available online. So we are back from Triund, and we've been looking for places to freshen up. We did not want to get a room, and if any one of you come here and plan to do that, this place is a great place. This is right in front of Bhagsunag Temple, and it's free, and sanitation is quite moderate, so you'll be able to do with it. So after having a refreshing wash, we've just seen a bit of Bhagsunag Temple, and now we are about to have some lunch. Food, roti, khana.
So we have just had our food, our lunch, and this was the first time in Mcleod we have had good food to eat. The place is quite nice for those of you who like to eat in the rooms. There are rooms available to eat at. And for those of you who like the cafe sort of stuff where you can eat in balconies and enjoy the view as well, view of the markets and local view basically. This is the ambient and the most budget place you'll be finding.